It's your boy Big Dog Rich back in the building with another video.
Got that Valentino's pizza, baby.
It's that chicken Alfredo. I mean, a little drink, you know what I'm saying? My plate. Let this thing cool off.
Got my nice view. Look at the traffic.
I should let it pull off. Yeah, I'm a hot, fresh out the oven. Sunday, went for a nice walk today. Y'all like, share, and subscribe. Tell me what y'all think about the pizza, man. I'm gonna tell y'all how it tastes, especially when it cool down. When that mug cool down, there you know. Right here. Fire, telling you, fire, man. So good. Fire. Everybody out there having a good Sunday. That thing right there, fire. Nice regular car for y'all to look at while I devour my pizza. You know what I'm saying? It's that chicken Alfredo. Fire. I don't see very many people out anymore going to pizza places. When I was a kid, pizza places always used to be packed, you know what I'm saying? Families come have a pizza, sit down, Now people, they be in front of the TV at home, they order it. So good, just like the meatball sandwiches. Them mugs was bussing too. But this pizza, bussing too. Y'all ever in Lincoln, Nebraska, come to Valentino's, get that chicken Alfredo. You know what I'm saying? For real. Y'all see the quality. I know y'all can see the quality through the camera. Look, standing up there, cheese not falling off. Thin crust. You know what I'm saying? That thin crust. The pizza's fire, pizza was awesome. You know what I'm saying? Awesome. I'm enjoying my day. Look at my view. Sunday. Hope everybody out there having a great day. I'ma end this video. So I'm out. Peace.